Hello, you're watching 10 News. A young plumber just doing his job has been ambushed and beaten by two thugs as he made a house call in Sydney's west. The man's ute was then set on fire before the Callous attackers fled. Tonight, they remain on the run. 10's Georgie Glover joins us from Mount Druitt Police Station. Georgie, what led to this attack?
Well, Tash, that is the most disturbing part. It seems that this was an entirely premeditated and unprovoked attack. The plumber was lured to the home thinking he was there to fix some leaking pipes. Instead, he was ambushed, attacked by two masked men, and then they set his ute on fire.
Torched at 8 in the morning, the wailing car alarm sends neighbours and children running into the street.
I yelled at the husband, quick, come and have a look, the van's on fire.
So I was petrified when I first woke up because I didn't know what was going on. It shook my whole house.
The ute's owner, a plumber aged in his mid-20s, had been ambushed in a cruel, unprovoked attack.
Somebody called the plumber and there was two blokes bashed him and took his key and then set the van on fire.
The masked man bolted from the scene as volatile acetylene cylinders threatened to blow the four-wheel drive sky high.
About 5 or 6 metres above the car, and you're all coming out the sides there because I think there's a gas bottle on the back.
Acetylene's very explosive, very flammable, very dangerous gas.
A 200 metre exclusion zone was set up, forcing up to 100 residents from their homes.
Well, we've taken the cylinders out of the ute and we've placed them in a large drum full of water, which will keep them cool.
3 hours later, the danger had passed, police establishing a crime scene as they hunt for the attackers.
Police have not arrested anyone as yet, and it seems that no one was actually home when the attack happened. However, neighbours do say that they're not even sure that the family knows that there was a brutal bashing on their front yard first thing this morning.
Very concerning. Thanks, Georgie.